I know how much of a good player you are, and that's why I was like, I was just absolutely stunned by the result. But you know, if you play really well and you got to, and you didn't play too bad, it's no complaints, is it?
I didn't play.
It's just,
if I didn't kind of get on the position I wanted, he'd punish me. Simple.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, but you
go on the Bobster.
You'll have me on there shouting.
Oh, lucky Dave.
Lucky Dave.
No, but you've gone on. You beat Rob Clark, haven't you? Who else have you beat?
Well, I beat Carl.
No.
I beat Carl in the Thursday. I've not lost since. And I said, you kicked me up the ass, and I fucking kicked him.
Motivated you.
I beat Nines, obviously.
And you beat Rob Clark, didn't you?
I beat Rob Clark.
Yeah, which is a good result.
And so, was it a one-off? I hope,
yes.
If you ever play Dave again, hopefully he'll win a frame.
Same score. No.
It was just one of them.
Yeah.
So it was bizarre, but it's no reflection on him having any luck, because I don't think he had any luck. It was all about a little bit of bad luck with me, and he's punishing me.
Yeah, and he was just in the zone and just played well.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Not only was he in the zone, I didn't think he was going to shake my hand at one point. He was gone.
Yeah.
Like a robot. He was absolutely fantastic. You can't fault him.
When he's on his game days.
Yeah, well, we all knew that. You know, I was thinking, if I can get away with this, if I lost tonight,
It's a main. Well, that's all. It's taught me a lot. Shot, Dave.
That's what he's got in his pocket.
Yeah.
But when you beat Rutgers.
Oh,